Hello, let us take a look at the given questions. The question says mutations that prevent BCL2 family proteins back and back from interacting with the outer mitochondrial membrane. So